Hi, and welcome to day 16 of ICAD 2023. And I have been pulling inspiration from Pantone postcards to do each day. And today, my card for the day is Pantone Cool Gray 7. And I have some interesting things we're going to be using today. So let's get started. And I am going to, of course, lay out a little stenciling. I'm going to be using a lighter gray with a little sparkle from, it's called Diamond from Art by Marlene. Let me shake it. See if I can open it. There we go. And we're going a little bit lighter today in the paint. Oh, it's got some sparkles, so this should be fun. It's got some glitter in it. Let's see if it'll show up or I'm going to have to use something else. I think I'm going to have to use a little more. Let's see. It's looking maybe that it's a little too clear, but let's see if it'll pick up the stencil. As you can see, it's pretty, it's like a clear. This is the first time I've used it. Oh, it is showing up. So that's kind of, it's giving kind of a, it's almost like a clear, oh, I like that. That's going to be fun. Okay, it's down one side there. It's kind of almost a tone on tone with a little glitz. So let's see if we can do a little bit more of that. Got sparkles all over. It's really a pretty. And two. See, I've got a little pink going from, I thought I had washed the, that's funny. I thought I had washed the sponge. I had it soaking. So I've got a little pink tone going, which is fine. That's okay. Excellent. Lots of glitter. Probably be wearing that all day. So that's fun. That aside. Okay, so I thought I would use this. Had a great, this matched the cool tone, the cool gray. So I'm going to rip some of that aside here. So it's Friday here, and it's going to, I think we're going to have over 100 degrees today, Fahrenheit. And so finding gray in backgrounds was a little challenging. Everything usually comes in color. But I could do some. I think I'm going to do something that I didn't think I was going to do. I'm going to do it anyway now. I'm going to. Didn't think I was going to do this, but now that I'm looking at this, don't want to cover up. I'm going to use the stencil again. And I'm using, I'm going to go white, titanium white from Amsterdam. I just want a little, give a little extra second layer of stenciling. Just to give it a, just something. Still seeing the glitter come through, so that's kind of nice. Okay, I think I like that. And I do have some white left, so you know what? And I know it's, even though it's white, I like using that extra paint. Probably a little tone on tone, just to give it some feeling that I am using my product. Okay, that seems pretty dry. Before I add anything else, I have a wonderful new stamp. Let's see if I can't. And since it's the first time, rather than doing it on the paper, let me it may not take the way I want, but let's give it a go. Cool, that's good. Should have a bigger acrylic block, but I think some of the paint got caught in that, but that's okay. And this stamp is from All and Create. I mean, yes, All and Create, and it's, it should look like that. One more stamp, and you probably know what it is. It's my little dots. It's my little splatter. Just a little splatter. I think would work nicely on top. Love it. Okay. Now, today's interesting because I've only done half of the, and what I want to do is put this across like this. So I wanted that whole picture in. And I think this may be the last of this glue stick. Glitter's really sparkly right there. I don't know if you can see it, but that's kind of fun. And as a matter of fact, okay, so this is going directly over like that. But I'm thinking of putting a little, let me glue it down first. This is gone. Isn't there a glue stick bites the dust, right? I think that should be a new song. Don't mind me, I'm just talking to myself. Let's see, where do I want the splotches? Yeah, that'll be good. And as you know, this dries clear. I'm going to take a little bit of diamond on my finger. Just give it some sparkle on here. Let's see, is there any? On my finger. I'm not sure. I like the color. But let's see if I can't. Today I'm getting more glue on me. Sorry, getting all this glue all over. Okay, maybe. It would be so fun, but I don't think I like it on there. This is very a monochromatic day. So I like the background. Let's do this. I think this is apropos. More cheap tweezers. Let's see. My fingers always work better. Wow. Right. Oh, there's a few bumps underneath there. I've got some layers going. Let's see if this will work. This is day 16 of ICAD 2023. And thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.